We're recording. Hi everyone, it's Shay here. And look what I have. Yeah, I have the new Blue Yeti microphone. Let me just turn off my computer sounds because I'm not sure whether it records them or not. But I just got this baby and so this will be a mic test, and I want to try, you know, different settings on the mic. Mainly the stereo ones. Well, only the stereo ones, because I mean it's for ASMR. So currently I have the game up maximum, and the volume really low. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to put the game... down like this, or maybe even to the lowest, while putting the volume up like this. And now you can see it sounds really, really different. I'm not sure how I like it the most though. Let's put on this, but I think I like it the other way, honestly. I think there should be some kind of like a middle ground for all of this. Let me just check how my gain is. Okay, so my gain is on that end. I think I need to have the gain as up as possible. Now let's put the windscreen on. Hopefully this one fits. Really. Oh, actually, I just remembered something. So, if a windscreen, I think, just lock this in place. Okay, I'm gonna move. So this is a mic test, so I'll be keeping absolutely every sound I make in the video itself. Okay. I know it's supposed to fit perfect, but so I never really thought that I would have to nearly tear this windscreen apart in order to put it on the mic. That was not my intention. It's just you over here. Okay, there you go. And now I should sound a lot better when it comes to... should be a lot less, OCD problems 101. Okay, there you go. Should be fine now. And turning the volume up. This actually has a mute button. This is perfect for my bird. There you go. Okay, so I'm going to start with different sounds. This one is a snipping, as we like to call it. This would work so nice for roleplay with Now I get why people like sticky fingers so much. What's it called? The radio, but this would be kind of hard for me considering my current budget. So yeah, right now as a beginner's mic, I think the Blue Yeti is just perfect. Even though it's not exactly binaural, I do have a binaural mic over here. On my phone. I wonder, can you actually unscrew the mic from here? I don't think so. Let's see if we can brush this. Something which I know though is that Raffy Taffy, for example, doesn't use the windscreen, so I'm gonna try removing it real quick right now. Let me mute. Imagine I had actually done this to your ears. I think a pretty easy way to do the thing with the having a windscreen would be. That was loud. Or not. We'll see. We'll see as time goes by. Now let's brush this, the mic itself. Oh my gosh, this thing gets so dirty, it's like a magnet. Just picks up everything. Oh my gosh. So I actually decided to get the black one because they don't have a blue Yeti, which is very sad. Actually, I want to try the other settings as well. It's currently on stereo. Let me mute for this.
I have no idea what you're hearing as well.
So, if I'm not wrong, this is the normal setting. Omnidirectional. Technically, from whichever side of the mic I speak, you're gonna hear me with the same volume. This is the so-called cardioid mode, I think. Oh, that was my back, not the chair. As you can see, the difference is that when I am behind the mic, it's a lot more And the last one is two directional, so it records from this side where I'm talking from in my hand. And back to stereo. The heck? I'm uploading this, as I already said, the way it was made, because I want people to hear how the Blue Yeti actually sounds. So this is on max gain and low volume setting. I feel like this is the best setting, even though it does have a bit of a quite a bit of a white noise, but you can remove it post in Audacity. Oh my goodness. That's amazing. Okay, now that's a no-no. I feel like the mic is a bit tilted. It seems to be a lot harder for me to let's move it a bit to the side. You know what I'm gonna do? Hey, you're gonna be looking at my face now. Yeah, it doesn't really have a shock mount. What are you picking up and from where? Microphone? Can you tell me? Okay, so it's not picking it up like this. Maybe something's up with the cable. Okay, anyway, let's do this. I actually have a bunch of items here. I mean, we're talking about me. Actually, I did make one video on vaping, but it didn't really go too well. It was the most viewed video on my channel at the time, but it also had like 20 dislikes because people are petty. Oh
this mic picks up kisses so nicely. I like it.
Let's try snipping without the... I mean, it is a mic test, so I would think it would be better if you could actually hear what I can hear. My grandma's watching TV in the other room. So yeah, that's how life's been. Not a single moment of peace lately. I can see it in your eyes. Deep inside, you wanna cry. What am I doing? I should find out a way to isolate my room from sound. Seriously, though. Oh, it looks so bad. Actually, I have some old scriptures here. Would this make a sound? Okay, let's see. And he rose and took the young child and his mother and came into the land of... Israel. Problem with flipping a bunch of pages at once, and the reason why people don't actually do it is because, oops, is because when you flip a ton of pages at once, it creates a wind wave, and the mic picks it up. Yeah, see? Oh my gosh, why do old people watch such loud TV? My grandma doesn't have hearing problems. What is this? That's fine. I can see it in your eyes. Deep inside, you wanna cry. You make me happy when skies are gray. You never noticed. You never noticed. I suck at this. You never noticed. much I love you. Oh, please don't take my sunshine away. Excuse my singing. I mean, it's an ASMR test. You gotta hear the mic. Because you know it is a mic test. I'm gonna need to pee in a bit. You are my sunshine. My only sunshine. I wanna try something, but I'm not sure if it's gonna work. Raining again? Seriously? Oh my gosh. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Let's clip your nails. Okay. Okay. Sure. And it came to pass. Of course. Happiness. Joseph. I don't remember his last two names, but yeah. Alrighty, everyone. I'm gonna stop this video here. I hope you enjoyed it.
I had a lot of fun with this mic.
And I'm actually gonna make a couple of more videos right now. So yeah, I really do hope that you enjoyed watching, and we'll see each other in my next video. Bye! I'm gonna leave this in the video. Bye!